för det är den vi har kört hela tiden liksom. Ja, det är för att det är väldigt... Nu borde det väl vara tvn också. Nu, det ska vara så där, tror jag. Vi kör på det. Räknar du nu? Okej. 3, 2, 1, kör. Okay, I'm starting Brightman first, which is considered the more safe route. Whoa! That's not supposed to happen. Okay, let's try. Come on, please. It's either the jump to short or... That's what was supposed to happen the first time. Let's pretend that start never happened. Good pattern so far. Really good pattern. Wow. Oh. I'm gonna try to stand on the middle pixel here, and we'll... And if you get it like that, it saves like 2 seconds. It looks like the game freezes or something, but that's what happens if you place yourself on the middle pixel. Okay, I was scared of not making that jump, because then I wouldn't get the balloon, which is gonna be really helpful in this one. Thank you. damage boost there. No. Not the best RNG, I'll take it. Not sure if this is the right pixel. No. Take a lot of damage, and if I die, I will game over, so that would be horrible. Little balloon jump there. Oh, fuck. I think I'll pick up this energy refill, because, yeah, if I die, game over, that'd be really bad. Oh. Normally I would damage boost for this guy, but I'm gonna try to not take damage, okay. I did anyway. But it should be fine. Nice fight. Solar refill, I didn't need it. Welcome to Lag City. Thank you. Ah, if you're really fast, you can go past that one in one cycle. Ooh, nice! And this boss can troll you really hard if he wants to. We'll see what he does. Okay, he gave me a good pattern. And as usual, we start with Brightstopper right at the beginning. No safe, sorry. Yeah, this is the best team in the game, in my opinion. Really good song. Total refill. I don't want that. Good fight. You can kill that, it's a whale, but you didn't get to see him, but you can kill him in one jump if you're really good at the mashing. I usually kill him in like two jumps. Down this pit you can go get the most useless item in the game, called the wire. It's like a bad version of the Magnet Beam. I actually have to be a bit careful on the buff. Scary shit. Oh. I got trolled by the bubbles there, and when they went, I have to wait for the bubbles to disappear on the screen before he gives like the ending animation there. Okay, I'm gonna pick up the health refill here because I took way too much damage. So if I die one more time, I don't game over. So coming up here is the worst RNG part in the game. This boss goes underground when you can, and you can't hit him. And he's gonna do it now one time, every time. But hopefully that's it. Nope, here. Yeah, really bad RNG. Okay, one die, that's like standard. No! I only have one correct pixel so far, so it's hard to adjust the different televisions. But yeah, I have some kind of visual cues, but yeah, it's one pixel after all. As always, Bright Stopper makes most of the stages really easy. Here we have a mini boss that we're not gonna see. We can just pass under him like that. And here we have another one. Oh. So following the worst boss in the game, we have like the easiest boss in the game. He's trying to do like an unavoidable attack, but as long as you hit him before he launches it, it's alright. Yes! Right, Pixel! So if we forget about the early deaths right away in the run, it's been a pretty decent run so far. But the difficulty is gonna pick up a lot now. We're heading into Cossack stages. It's a faster strategy to use the balloons, but I find rush is much more safe threats. Ah, it's hard to get that cancel. Oops. Doesn't matter because I have to wait for that anyway. Like you saw, the hitbox with the rings on this boss is... I have one shot that passed right above the hitbox and then below it. Here we have another kick-ass tune in the game. No, that's next stage, my bad. I'm gonna tank this dude. Whoa! Nothing happened when I pressed the button. Grab this health set since it's a marathon. And hopefully I'll get the two cycle on this boss. Depending on when his weak spot shows up. It can give me like items now in the beginning, but it's only one that you can. Okay, that's like the middle average pattern. No! okay. Might get a two cycle, but I don't know. Ooh, nice pattern. No! Oh, that was so close. But my bad. I did the first cycle really bad. Well, only one hit killing him. Here we go. Now it's the kick-ass tune. Mentioning last. Hi. Since I'm not using any more balloons for this round, it's faster to use balloons, but I'm not using them, so I refill dust instead. Here you can use like an advantage. If you charge your pharaoh shot, you can kill enemies without, and therefore saving weapon energy, which is heavily abused in this part of the stage. See if I can get the quick kill on this boss. It's pretty tight, but let's see what I can do.
You can do it!
I don't know.
You can do it!
No! I failed it. And now I wasted a lot of... And it didn't shoot downwards for some reason? Okay. This is a really bad fight. So I'm... Since I'm really gonna need Pharaoh for refights and the last boss in the game, I'm actually gonna pick up the weapon refill at the beginning of this stage. Doesn't cost that much time, because I can beat the game with what I have now, but it's extremely risky to go with it, so... Yeah. I'll rather save it. And it's right here in the beginning. Coil. Oops, that's bad. See if I can dodge this too. I think I'm gonna pick up this safety tank as well. Failed the manipulation of the boss there. You can force him to stand still if you slide into the edge of the screen like this. And I want to kill him on the left side since Mega Man has to move to the left side in the, for the cutscene. That was a decent fight. Not the best, but it was alright. So now it's time for wireless stages. There's a lot of buster action in this stage. Pretty straightforward, but it's still like one of the hardest stages to do correct. This boss has some RNG to it as well. Wow, terrible pattern. He jumped at me quickly the first two times, which is bad. Because if he only does it like one time, I can kill him in 3 cycles. Now it took me 4. Because when he jumps at me quickly, I can only get in like 4 hits. If he doesn't stay there for a while, I can get in 5. No, not Marine, please. You're useless. There. Coming up on this boss, there's a neat trick where... Yeah, I'll show it to you. Oh. If you hit him in his weak spot with drill, you can get it inside his heart box and yeah, kill him with ease. Pharaoh is not really technically weak to dust, but it does like the same damage as a charge shot, and you can use it much more easily. Wow. Small brain freeze. Come on, give me some good RNG, please. Wow. Yeah, this is bad. Oh, come on, please. Nice pattern, I'll take that, just in case. Maybe I didn't need. I have E-tanks anyways. So if I kill him with, when you have 1 HP left of drill, you don't need to watch the death. Decent fight. Like, it's hard to get in shot up so close. Heading to the final boss now, which is also a bit of RNG. Oh, he's so dumb. Right, time. My PB is 40-44, but I died 2 times right at the beginning in Brightness Station. Like, everything after that was pretty good, but yeah, horrible start. So I'll take that for a marathon run. Hope you liked it. And upcoming is Joker with Mega Man 7. Stay tuned for that. Rockman!
Steven!
Steven! Eller det måste... Kör du över timer?
Ska du där du sen nu? Jag ska känna.